What's up, guys? And today I'm going to build the creeper mine. Let's see here. We've got a bunch of Legos. Don't.
Better we put it on the table.
Are we sure? I think that's a thing this one time. And then I need to stop. Open this. And this is a giant book. Okay, one, two, three, four, five, six. Dang it. Now let's go with the basics. Number one, I need to steal. Let's see. Look. I found the legs. Ow. This is also on too. And what the? What's this? Where's Steve's head? Oh. Okay. And then a iron sword. A iron sword. It's the iron sword. There we go. And also the blacksmith. I think we need and legs and a brown belt. And I always need a head with some goggles. And I also need a head with some goggles. And it was. Here we go. It's already been 3 minutes. And then we make a husk, which is really easy. Husks are zombies that survive in daylight. And then and creepers, little filmer. Creepers gonna creep. Creepers gonna bleep. Oh no, it has been 4 minutes. Doubt. And then we're making a bed. And then after the bed, we have a cat. Now, and like this is the bed. This is the bed. This is the bed. Anyway, oh no.
Let's see.
Don't. Number one, I need a pull-out. Number two, I need that and that. Let's see. Number three is a whole bunch of what? Okay. Number four is dope. Number four is like the easiest part. We just need this and the pink thing. And then number five, easier part than the easiest. Number five and number six, we turn back over. Do that, and I think it's going to be over in 10 minutes, guys. And number seven, I need this. Number eight. And nine, which I need. There's your head. I think it's going to be past 10 minutes. That sign. And let's make two of those. And one, two. Look at these signs. Nope, it's 10 minutes. Two. I'm just panicking for no reason. And three. Oh, three times. Cutscene, like and subscribe.